Hello and welcome back to part 6 of the Amati Stagecoach. And before we continue with the build, so meets the decals and the interior, there's one thing. These clumps, what is there on the lower side of the cabins, many of them are broken because of handling the cabin, so they're easy to snap. So on this clamps, there will be put this piece of MDF, and this MDF represents the leather straps who assemble the suspension for the cabin. And as you can see, it looks nothing different than a piece of MDF. So we want to bring this a little bit closer to the design of leather straps, and how we do this we will see in the first video. So good, everything is sealed, and the next thing what we attempt is the seat covers outside and also inside the cabin. And how we do this we will see in the next video. We'll be right back. So with these installed buckles, I will stop this part here and right now, because the instruction said we have to make a leather strap in between this, and the kit provides this imitated leather, what are paper stickers, and there are three of them. The problem only is the instruction and also the plans do not tell you what part of this we have to cut. So we also use this for the chest and the luggage to imitate the leather. So with these leather straps I have to wait up to the end, up to I finish the accessories on the top of this cabin. So in the next part we will attend the chassis, means we will paint it, and also we will make the last part for this cabin inside, that's the bench. And up to then, stay tuned and see you there.